Hello everyone, the sun, the heart of our solar system. The sun, the star at the center of our solar system, is the most important celestial body from our perspective on Earth. It is the primary source of energy for all life on our planet and influences Earth's climate and weather patterns. Overview of the sun. The sun is nearly perfect sphere of hot plasma with internal convective motion that generates a magnetic field via a dynamo process. It is composed primarily of hydrogen, about 78% of its mass or 92.1% of its volume, with the rest being mostly helium, about 25% of mass, 7.8% of volume. The remainder consists of trace amounts of heavy elements including oxygen, carbon, neon and iron. The sun is classified as a G-type main sequence star, G-dwarf star, or more specifically a G2V type star. This means it's a main sequence star, a star in the prime of its life, at similar in temperature but slightly smaller than the average for stars in the universe. The importance of sun. The sun plays a crucial role in sustaining life on Earth. It provides the energy needed for plants to perform photosynthesis, which is the process by which they convert sunlight into chemical energy. This energy forms the basis for almost all food chains and fuels life as we know it. Moreover, the sun's heat determines our planet's climate and weather. It causes air movement that carries heat from the equator to the poles, creating wind. The sun also drives the water cycle by evaporating water from Earth's surface, leading to cloud formation and precipitation. The life cycle of the sun. Like all stars, the sun has a life cycle. It was formed about 4.6 million years ago from a cloud of gas and dust known as a nebula. Gravity caused this material to collapse inward and form a protostar, which eventually became hot enough to trigger nuclear fusion in its core. Currently in its main sequence stage, the sun is burning hydrogen to produce helium in its core. This phase will last approximately 10 billion years in total. Once all the hydrogen in its core has been fused into helium, the sun will enter its red giant phase. It will expand dramatically and engulf the inner planets before shedding its outer layers and leaving behind a white dwarf. Solar phenomena. The sun exhibits several fascinating phenomena due to its magnetic activity. These include sunspots, solar flares, and coronal mass ejections. Sunspots are dark patches on the sun's surface caused by concentrations of magnetic field flux that inhibit convection and result in reduced surface temperature compared to surrounding areas. Solar flares are sudden flashes of increased brightness on the sun, usually observed near its surface. They release vast amounts of energy, high energy particles and gases that eject into space and can reach Earth's atmosphere. In conclusion, understanding our sun is crucial not only for comprehending our place in the universe, but also for practical reasons such as predicting space weather events that can impact satellite operations and telecommunications on Earth. Thank you. Bye.